Hey, what's up everyone, and welcome back to some more PowerWash Simulator. We are doing the fire station today, so yeah, I hope you enjoy it. If you do, like, subscribe, notification bell, all that stuff. And yeah, if you want to watch me playing games live, including this, then head on over to twitch.tv/thirdlegtv and follow me over on here. Yeah, let's go. Okay, that's too long for me to read, so we're going to go back to the old way of doing it, where you guys could just pause it and read it if you want to. To me, it doesn't really matter. So, yeah, we always check the details, though. That looks like a long list. Not the longest I've had, but quite long. And, yeah, let's go. Right, okay, here we go. So what have we got? We've got ladder, stall. Oh, look at that over there. Can we actually walk over here? Wait, you can? Oh, no, you can't walk past there. Kill the cars, kill the cars! Anyway, we'll take a quick run around and have a look. No scaffolding on this job then. No, because it's got a flat roof, I suppose. Oh, no, there is. I suppose that's for that. Wow, that's going to be an absolute bastard to clean. Okay, and then just standard. Yeah, okay. Let's get started on this. Because this looks like a nightmare because you can actually go inside. And this is the first building that we've actually been able to go inside on the game. And we've got to clean all of this, have we? Oh, this is not going to be fun. Jesus Christ, I hate how slow it turns as well using the Xbox controller. But you do get a better clean using that, obviously, because it's more stable when cleaning using the Xbox controller rather than using the mouse. Hey, look, we're at the top. Okay, does that power work or no? Does that power work? No. What is that on there? Rust. Oh, great. So, okay, I'm probably going to need metal cleaner then, aren't I? Okay, well, in that case, let's we'll use that for now to take off just the dirt in this place. And then, yeah, we'll come back to it with the... although that's still not really working, so we may have to go on this one. Okay, that's just awkward there. Yeah, we'll have to use the green, I think. Where's that gap? I've got an idea. Extendo arm. That should get a much better clean standing over this side. Wow, it doesn't. Okay, we're going to yellow. Bloody hell. I'm actually going to have to yellow it. This ain't going to be fun, this one. Can we stand up on there to get the tops done? Not really, because it likes me sliding off all the time, as always. Let's get this done. Stop trying to slide off. Stop. This is very, very awkward. This is going to be probably one of the worst ones to do, this job. Because it wants me to keep sliding off. Yeah, I'm definitely using the little cheat system to see where the dirt is, just so I know what I've got and what I haven't. Because this is not fun at all up here. The main building should be a lot better though, obviously. It's just this horrible, horrible building here. Oh, I don't like it. Still dirt on there. Right, okay, I think that's pretty much all of it off the top of that, so I suppose that's good. Now we should be able to go back to green to do this bit. Yeah. Then we'll just have to use the soap to get the rust off. Wow, that's still got a lot of dirt on there. That's just... No, that isn't just shadow, that is dirt. This is horrid. Absolutely horrid. Alright, okay. Start focusing on the actual dirt on the walls now. Surely that can be green. Surely. Looks it. Yeah, why did I decide to do this job? This one's horrid. Oh, that's right, because it's the only job I had available. I knew there was a reason I was putting this one off. Right, well, that's down another level there, so that's fine. Although, just realised I'm going to have to do under there. I don't like this. I really don't like this job. This job is a horrible one. And it's going to be a long one, so brace yourselves for this video. Oh, can't get to that right height. Oh, wait. Did that not have any rust on it, or...? No, it must not have. Cool. Okay, that's fine then. Oh, we didn't finish doing this wall, did we? Hold on. Oh, well, at least that's clean, apart from rust. That's fine. Make sure we get the floor done. Wow, I've missed a lot. Cool, okay, well, that's the inside wall done. Cool. Okay, so we're going to need metal. Hey, look, that one's done. That's nice. Oh, would help if I reloaded it, wouldn't it? And I just pressed it again by accident. Awesome. And that bit's done. Just use a metal cleaner on that, it doesn't matter too much. Okay, well I think that's not even done. Let's grab our universal cleaner. Right, that's all on the outside. Any more up here? I'm not seeing any more dirt up here. There's a little bit over there. Oh, and a bit under there. But that's fine. I can grab that there. May just have to spend money using the cleaning stuff on this one because it's going to take so long otherwise. So yeah, it's probably going to cost me the amount that I'm earning from this job just to do the bloody cleaning using all this soap, but do we really want it to stay that long? Well, okay, that's not cleaning that. Oh, that's why, because I've run out again. Really need to keep an eye on that number, don't I? Wow, there's still so much. I'm not going to enjoy this one. Not like I've enjoyed all the other levels. This one's just going to be annoying. Well, I'm guessing that's because that frame runs all the way down. Okay. Oh, that counts as the same one, does it? Okay. So does it under? It does. Okay. This is all still part of the top floor, apparently. This level may actually take me so long that it might actually have to be like a 2-day record. Okay, I'm gonna need to drop down here quickly. Yay! At least that's the floor done from that all the way up. Thank fuck. Jesus Christ. This job. I wouldn't mind if it was just this tower that I had to do, but then you look out there and you've got to do all that shit as well. Okay, the rest of that's got to be outside, isn't it? Yeah. Second floor. Wow, that all counts as second floor. I cannot believe how long this is taking to do. Yay! Let's just make sure we get that as well. Perfect. That one's done. That looks all good. Okay, down here then. Okay, well, at least I got rid of most of it. Now we just got to focus on the rest. I don't even know what's clean and what's not. There's just so freaking much to do. Alright, so that's a different floor. So, got me to do all these stairs and that and that. Yep, there we go. Right, well, at least the stairs done there now. Right, is that this level done? I think it is, pretty much, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, hold on, bit there. Make sure we don't miss any of those bits. Right there. Okay, next door. Here we go again. I'm not enjoying this job at all. Really not liking this one. Okay, so this counts as ground floor, so, okay. That's fine, at least now we know what we're spraying. Cool. So them stairs done. Still got so much to do though. You can always tell when I think it's going to take a long time because I start rushing it and just spraying around like a mental person. Why did I switch that? Don't do that, you idiot. Alright, okay, we're going to need that anyway to get rid of the graffiti, so may as well have some fun with it. Oh, that counts over there, doesn't it? I forgot. Oh, wow. I didn't realise all of that behind me. Dick. Cool. Get that. Cool. Okay. Next fit. Fuck's sake. Okay. Okay, okay. Oh, is that like rust on there? Oh, it doesn't actually say, but it's one way of getting rid of it. Well, we've got quite a lot of it off using that. Now I just got to do the hard bit. Right, okay, so that's the stairs done. That's good to know. That's the wall done. Is that everything done in here? I think it is. Oh, there's a bit down here, but I think the rest of it's to do with the outside. Pretty sure it is. Okay, let's do the outside then. At least the inside's done. Fucking hell, this is taking forever though. Right, door frame, let's get that done. Yay, door frame's done. Yay. Oh, shit. Good. All right. Okay. Well, that's that bottom bit done. Oh, I'm getting uncomfortable fucking sitting here doing this for so fucking long. Yay, nice and clean.
Wow, that wall just goes straight up, does it? Awesome. Especially when you're missing so many fucking bits of it. Come on, Scott. Do that from an angle, then that way I'll get that inside bit of it as well. There we go. My god, there's still so much to fucking do. Keep pressing the wrong buttons as well now. Fucking hell. I'm not enjoying this. This may have to be one episode, and then that might have to be the next episode, because this is fucking taking forever. Jesus. Are we nearly there yet? Oh, no fucking chance. Oh shit, why did I do this job? Well, I mean, we're kind of getting there. We are going to have to use the scaffolding now, though. So, now, what we're going to do is just use one side, pretty much. We want it that way around. Yeah, so I'll put it there, and then I'll do that entire side, and then when I move it around there, I'll do that entire side and do it that way. Wait, I didn't do that bit before. Huh. Interesting. Cool. Oh, I apparently put this at an angle, did I? Well, that's going to make my job harder. Because why would I ever make my own job fucking easier? Come on. Yay. Clean wall. I think that's all good. That's the next floor. Jesus Christ. Nice. That does do some still. What about that? That's not bad at this distance. That's all right. Fine. Do you know what? Got fed up again. Next floor, and we're still not at the top yet. Fuck this. Jesus Christ. I've had enough. Itchy eye. Fucking hell. Good. Yeah, I think I might end up making a loss on this job. Right, I think that's this side done, isn't it? I believe it is. Yeah, because that ledge obviously goes round, that's why I can't complete that one. Fine. Why can't it line up with the fucking building? Jesus Christ. Way to make my fucking life harder. How do I crouch that? Wait, why am I now on wood cleaner? Go away. Next floor. Good. Good. Next one. I'm glad you could just fall down and don't die. Okay, here we go again. Oh, that's the wall done. So that's our next floor. Yeah, that's done, is it? Sweet. Next floor. Fuck me, it's going on forever. Not enjoying this. Really not enjoying it. It's just so repetitive, this fucking tower. That's what I don't like about it. At least with the other levels, when they take a long time, it's all different, unique stuff. This is just a fucking nightmare. Okay, had enough. We're just switching back to that. Because I'm done. Is it all done? Oh, yeah. That side, obviously. Yeah. Oh, hello. There is some there, though, that needs to be done. God damn it. Okay. Down we go. Good. That's that wall done. Is that wall done? Cool. I think the tower's done. Thank fuck for that. Let me just check. Is there actually stuff on here to say about tower? Drill tower, drill tower, drill tower, drill tower, drill tower, drill tower. That's all clean. All that drill tower is done. Yeah. Oh, thank fuck for that. Right, before I carry on, let me check how long that took. So that took about an hour to do. So yeah, I'm definitely, because that's going to take a good 2 hours to just do that building there. So I ain't doing a 3 hour video upload. So obviously this is where we're going to end this episode. And then yeah, you'll have to check back for when we do that episode. So the easiest way to do that is obviously subscribe to me and hit the notification bell. And then that way, as soon as it goes live, you can then see me do it. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to drop that like. It's an absolute fucker. I hated that bit. This video was a nightmare to do. That one should be more fun. So yeah. But yeah, if you want to watch me playing it live, then obviously check out twitch.tv/thirdlegtv and follow me over on here. Watch me play it live. Talk to me while I'm doing it. Keep me entertained, seeing as if I get stuck with another tower like that, I may actually throw my fucking controller at the TV. But yeah, other than that, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And
yeah, stay safe. Peace out.